And there they are. The technical marks are better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 5.9s and 1 5.8. That's from the British judge, Roy Mason. The artistic impression. There should be some sixes, and yes, there are, because artistically they always do bring out everything. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 sixes, 5.9s and 5.8s. Bestemianova and Bukin have retained that European title, with Dymova and Ponomarenko in second place. So it was another clean sweep for the Soviet team, with Anenko and Stratensky in third place. The European title, though, goes to Bestemianova and Bukin for the third time, with Klimova and Ponomarenko second. Sharon Jones and Paul Ascombe finished ninth, with Elizabeth Coates and Anna Libretti in their first Europeans 11th. But a remarkable performance by the entire Soviet team, winning now a total of 10 out of the 12 possible European medals. Our final program from Copenhagen is tomorrow afternoon on BBC2 at 5 o'clock, when we shall look back at the highlights of this week and enjoy the celebration exhibition gala. Until then, good night.
And now on BBC1, our horror movie. And you may never feel the same again about those lazy days of sun and sand after Blood Beach.